Fucking dickhead. Oi, you fucking cunt. What are you doing? Stupid fucking twat.
Now, Saban believes that going back to our roots will save Kirat, and I think he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's got to replace the drugs with something, okay?
I mean, fucking hell, what is this? Slidey car.
No alcohol, no drugs.
Fucking clown car.
You're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is actually like shooting smack? That's some food for thought. You know, those religious types might be enjoying it. Why else would you abstain from everything fun in life, right? I mean, I met a dude that isn't into meat, music, money, or medicinal, and he's having the time of his life. Maybe I need to make God my dealer.
Hey, you fucking dickhead. Out of a fucking drive. Fuckface. Yeah, I don't. All over. In the sky. Here comes Rambo. Execute yourself. Fucking dickhead. How did he get down then? Fucking, I missed him. How could I miss? You might shit yourself. I'll go around the other way to do that one. You fucking crackheads. In your crackhead. Thank you.
on Radio Freaky Rat. And you guys know what? I'm a bone to pick. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make...
Tata's free, please. Tata's free, please.
That's where the fuck you are. See you in the fucking bush.
That was close. Dhanyava.
Hey, what happened, bum boy? Shut the fuck up. Fucking bear. Oh. What did I miss that? Hey, what an axe. There's a fucking bear roaming somewhere. Dead.
When she go to come visit me?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Hey, what's where you're fucking going, you bellend? Fucking dickhead. Dickheads, I'm gonna kill you. Fucking dead. Fucking old shit.
Yeah.
Fucking bellend.